U.S. Admiral Parsons leave LST-60 and the bomb. At the control room, Crossroads personnel are checked, then locked in. Dr. Holloway, Los Alamos director, readies the firing circuit.
Of dusting each other off, the lowly broom becomes an item of military significance. Next, Geiger counters are used to check the troops for signs of radioactivity.